I never thought I'd die alone. Another 6 months on.